Iocco is producing a new musical written by a local playwright, Beth Kenneb from Hamilton. Horizons of Gold tells the story of a young Mexican migrant, Rose, trying to survive the turbulent 1930s in California. Joining us now are Kaitlyn and Ben Iocco and Andrea Rachelle. She is standing over there and she's playing Rose and will share some great music for us here in just a little bit. But I want to talk to you guys first. Yes. First and foremost, about the theater company itself, because it's a new theater company with some old roots. Talk about that a little bit.
Yeah.
Sure. So what really started when we wanted to produce and direct this musical, Horizons of Gold, I'm friends with Beth, the playwright, and also Jeff Smith, the composer, and then two other people worked on the show, too, all from Cincinnati.
Awesome.
And so I was actually in the show in 2013. Mm-hmm. We wanted to produce and direct it, and we needed a theater company to do that, so Merritt Theater Company was born.
Off you go.
Yes.
Off you go. And what's that been like, sort of managing the theater company in addition to sort of producing the show too? Yeah.
It's been a lot of work.
We
do a lot of it because it's a fairly new company, so we're still growing and there's a lot that goes into it.
But it's nice that you can do it together,
it
I guess.
Is.
It is.
Yes.
It's great to be a team.
That helps a lot. Now this musical has been produced before.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What was it like taking something new, doing it the first time, and having a reaction that's been positive enough mm-hmm. that people want you to do it again?
Yes.
Yep. It's been awesome. Yeah. It's incredible because, I mean, people love the show. It's such a powerful story. Mm-hmm. And just for them to come back and, you know, this year we got to do it again, and it's incredible that so many people that we've heard who didn't see it before just like, are you going to do it again?
Yeah.
And so we're bringing it back.
Yeah, we sold out last summer, so there was such
awesome.
A demand to bring it back because it's still a new musical.
Yeah.
So it's still being introduced, you know, to the public, the general public. So it's great to be able to bring it back again this year.
Now, despite being set in the 1930s, when people sort of look at what the basic topic is that you're talking about, or who the characters are, they might think this is pulled right from today, yeah?
The themes are very relevant to today.
It's
a story of hope. It's a story of healing and redemption. The Dust Bowl was just really a catastrophic time in American history.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I really didn't know that much about the Dust Bowl before I was introduced to Horizons of Gold. So just how people came through that, people that were living out real faith, and just a story of hope and healing. And it's a very good experience, I think, for us and for our audience members. So very relevant themes.
Well, we have your Rose in the room with us now.
Yes.
Talk about what we're going to hear over here.
Yes. So she's going to be singing a song from, the end of Act One, A Place to Stand. It's kind of Rose's moment of she's seeing some hope on the horizon. So it's just her song expressing that.
Andrea Rachelle, take it away.
Why should he, a man of standing, even care or notice a nobody from who knows where? But when he spoke to me, I felt as if I was somebody new, a woman of honor and worth. But I'm sure it's not true. He just touched a place in me. I felt something come alive, as if I had a place to stand, a place to belong, a place where my heart could run free. I want to go, show me the way, and I will spread my wings and finally breathe. Oh, deliver me from the shifting sand of my yesterdays, days of searching, days of hiding and running away. I need solid ground, a solid place under my feet. Is there a place beyond today just for me? And I can see it, I can feel it in this field of grain. I can almost feel it like cool spring rain. It feels even closer than ever before. And I will press on till the dawn of a new day, until I reach a place to stand, a place to belong, a place where my heart could run free. I want to go, show me the way, and I will spread